So we rise up and then we start prayer. After the mass prayer, I can now move and touch you as the Spirit directs. I want to remind you once again what we are aim, we want to achieve. If what is possible for you is not possible for me, I need to remove the restriction. How do we start? We start by asking for forgiveness first. When we sin, we come short of His grace. And when we come short of His grace, everything that makes meaning in us is gone. Now, we want Jesus Christ to restrain us from sin, that we may enjoy the joy of salvation. Prayer. Restrain me from sin. Restrain me from sin. Open your heart. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. May the Spirit who dwells in our heart give us utterances. May the Spirit who dwells in our heart be the voice of our prayer. Prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Let the people of God say amen. Hallelujah. God opens the window of heaven to those who open their heart to Him. I want you to open your heart. God opens the windows of heaven to those who open their heart to Him. Open your heart. Open your heart. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name, your heart needs to be sanctified before the utterances. The Lord will give you utterances today. Yes, you receive utterances from heaven. Come, Holy Spirit, into my heart and sanctify it. Prayer. Come, Holy Spirit, into my heart. Come, Holy Spirit, into my heart. Come. In Jesus' name. People of God say amen. People of God say amen. Hallelujah. Your mind, your heart need to be sanctified before you receive that touch. We want to sanctify our mind, our spirit, our soul before we receive the touch of from heaven. It should be ready for a touch. Now let us sanctify our mind as the Spirit of God directs. Come, Holy Spirit. Come into my heart. Come into my heart and sanctify him. Prayer. Come into my heart. 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 In Jesus' name we pray.